Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to add an option chart in TradingView on your smartphone. It's a very simple process, so let's dive right in. First of all, unlock your phone and make sure you are connected to the internet. And download the trading app if you haven't already. Once you download the app, launch the app on your phone. After you open the app, make sure you are logged in with your account. Now here you can see the chart icon at the bottom left corner of your screen. Tap on it. Now in order to add an options chart, you need to search for the specific option you are interested in. Right now, I'm seeing the charts of Tesla. Tap on the current selection. For me, it's Tesla. So I'll tap on Tesla over here. In this space, right below the search bar, if you scroll to the right, here you can see the options tab. Tap on it. Here you can see the available options to add, or you can even search for any specific options if you want any. You can select anyone you like. Just tap on it. And now you will see the options chart on your screen. You can customize the chart by selecting different time frames, adding indicators, and adjusting other settings according to your preference. And to do this, you can use the toolbar at the bottom of your screen. And there you have it. You have successfully added an options chart in TradingView on your smartphone. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.